naman natin yung mga words na merong letter P sa spelling nila, but this P is pronounced silently. Alright? Let's have the first word. We have the word raspberry. Raspberry. Then we have the word receipt. Receipt. Next, we have the word coup. As in kudita. Next, we have shudo. Shudo. Fake. Next, we have the word pneumonia. Pneumonia. Next, we have psychology. Psychology. And then we have cupboard. Cupboard. Next, we have psychic. Psychic. Let's repeat the words. Pneumonia. Pneumonia. And then we have psychology. Psychology. Next, we have cupboard. Cupboard. Then we have psychic. Psychic. Let's move on to this set. We have raspberry. Raspberry. Then we have receipt. Receipt. Next we have ku. And then we have shudo. Shudo. Alright? So I hope the next time you'll meet these words, you'll pronounce the words with silent P. Alright? I hope you learned something today. That's all. Thank you. God bless. Bye.